We're going to learn about absolute maximum, absolute minimum. XA 6.5, Roman, first subdivision, they given f of x equal to x cube. They asked to find what is absolute maximum, absolute minimum. Simple, first you can find the derivative, first and second derivative. First you find f dash of x, then x cube become a 3x square. So form the n x power n minus 1. Again, f double dash of x, the 3 is a coefficient. Then the x square become a 2x, then finally become a 6x. Then you want to find the critical number. So to find the critical number, you have to substitute f dash of x equal to 0. Substitute f dash of x equal to 0. Give f dash of x is 3x squared equal to 0. Then x squared equal to 0, we can take x equal to 0. Now you want to find absolute maximum minimum. We take the critical number 0 and the end point. Here end point is they given interval x in minus 2 comma 2, that is the end point. So end point minus 2 comma 2. The 3 value 0 minus 2 2, substitute in f of x, we get 3 value will come. So compare the 3 value, which is the maximum, that is the absolute maximum, which is minimum, that is the absolute minimum, that's all. So first is given f of x, then define it 2 times, f dash of x, f double dash of x. To find the critical number, substitute f dash of x equal to 0, find the x value. Sometimes x value will come 1 number, 2 number, 3 number will come. So according to the critical number, write all the critical number. Then the end point. So write the end point. Substitute the critical number, end point in f of x, compare all the value. From that, which is the maximum, that is the absolute maximum. This is the minimum value, that is the absolute minimum value. So to find the maximum minimum, put x equal to 0 in. Take the equation 1 in f of x. So f of 0 equal to, instead of x subject 0, so 0 cube equal to 0 only will come. Then put x equal to 2. Then f of 2 equal to 2 cube equal to 8. Then substitute x equal to minus 2. Then f of minus 2 equal to minus 2 power cube equal to minus 8. So compare here 0, here 8, here minus 8. So 8 is absolute maximum value, minus 8 is absolute minimum value. So the absolute maximum of f of x is 8 when at x equal to 2. Then absolutely minimum of f of x is minus 8 at x equal to minus 2.